We should have got the 80-inch TV.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be too big.
It wouldn't even fit there.